everyone. So for today, we have some clips and highlights. I did some of the CDL game mode a little bit. Had some fun with it. Still trying to get used to it, though. Not able to use some of the attachments I want on some of the guns. But we also have some S&D game clips. And we'll probably throw in a little bit of gameplay of both of those. And then we also threw in a little bit of the grind with the Oden, because we are trying to get that fully done for the Road to Damascus. But we're going to jump right into it. If you all like the video, please drop a like. Please drop a comment. Please sub. We're still growing. Let me know what y'all want to see next. We're almost done with the Road to Damascus. After we're done with the Oden, the FAL and the SCAR, all that's left is riot shield, knife, and launchers, and the launchers are almost done. So let me see what y'all, let me know what y'all want to see next. I'm in the process of unlocking the Bruin now and the crossbow and a couple of other things. We're gonna start getting into some more tournaments and starting to do a couple more game modes as well. So let me see, let me know what y'all want to see, but let's jump into it, and I hope you all enjoy. We're going to try this class out just for shits and giggles. Because this is the smallest I have ever seen being able to make the graw. But it has an extremely, extremely fast ADS speed. But I have no idea if it's even accurate. It's actually not bad.
First hardpoint identified. Move to secure. Capture the objective. Enemy's got the hardpoint. Hardpoint contested. We've taken the hardpoint. We've taken control.
It's not bad on accuracy.
Get ready, we're about to
it's move. Just it moves so fast that if you don't have a pretty good shot, you might miss it.
Location secured. Next hard point, let's go.
There we go. That sucks.
Go, get to the next one.
This little gun is fun.
Ready to move.
Oh, there's two of them chilling in there. Okay. Wow, he was literally just camping in the corner there. And now he's camping out that building. Lovely. Kind of flew there.
Securing Charlie.
There's one. Teammate got him. Ooh, I do not have the range for that. Oh! 800, well, 84 point, what, 38 meter single shot headshot with the Oden. That was a hell of a shot.
Enemies halfway there. Step it up. They've got two objectives. Keep hitting them.
They're literally just camping over here. I'm guessing he's the one that has a personal radar, so no more. Care that I didn't get it for the freaking launcher, because I just needed that gone.
Securing Bravo. Securing C. Enemy UAV overhead. Charlie secure.
Trophy system deployed.
No one ever. Changing mix.
Allied cruise missile away.
I see you. Got him.
125. Changing mix.
Got him. I got pinched. That sucks.
Friendly sentry gun online. We're losing this fight. Get your heads in the game. Friendly UAV overhead.
Got to reload.
Shipment makes me rage sometimes, bro. Like, I'll either drop 90 or I'll drop like 20.
Okay. Well, we went 10-12. Not bad. Could have been better. Could have been worse. But that long shot with the freaking Oden, I've never hit a shot that long with the Oden. That was nasty. So we only need, what is this, 27 more kills? One good match and we can do that easy. We bloop. Alrighty.
Capture and defend the forward operator. Securing Alpha. We captured Alpha. We're in the lead. Reload.
Securing Bravo.
There's one.
Bravo secure.
I don't even know where he was. He had a good angle on me, though. I'll give him that.
We've lost A. Securing Alpha. Enemy UAV overhead. Assist your team at Bravo. Enemy holds all objectives. Retake those. You've lost the lead, soldier. We're on Charlie. Stand by.
Two objectives. Keep hitting them.
Care package arriving on station.
Enemy in the cargo.
Got that one.
Securing B.
Ooh, that was close. We're gonna get a lot of our mounted kills, though. My teammate messed me up. That sucks. Nope. Not that one. That.
Thank you. armor. You're needed at B. Assist your team at A. We're taking Charlie. We've lost Bravo. Charlie secure.
Two more.
Assist your team at Alpha. Enemies halfway there. Step it up. They took out our shield turret. Friendly VTOL on station for us. We've lost Alpha. Friendly care package inbound.
Gotta love it. Ah, damn, they're all camping the building. That sucks. Okay.
Enemy in the palace
inbound. They're doing what I was doing, and my teammates are letting them. Ah, I couldn't hear him with all the explosions. That sucks.
Enemy in the courtyard. We're taking Alpha. Alpha secure.
Well, at least my teammate pushed through it.
Enemy
18 and 11, not a bad game. Oh my gosh, the second that I peeked. There's one. There's three. No attachments. Okay. My teammate literally walked right past him while he is laying on the ground. Please tell me nobody's got him yet. Has anyone? Fuck you. Queen and country. Needs to get out of our spawn. Good. That means I could do this. Enemy VTOL in the AO. Enemy precision airstrike. Take cover. Enemy UAV overhead. There we go. Good. Give me one more chance. Don't kill it yet. Oh my gosh. And now we're spawn trapped. Getting sweet. Got him. He may have got me as well, but I got him first, so. Pussies.
Halfway there, step it up.
Kill confirmed. Nope.
We pulled ahead. Care package arriving on station.
Enemy at the stone bridge.
Less than a minute. Keep fighting, we're almost out of here.
Nope.
Kill confirmed.
Stopped right in front of him. That sucks. That was a nice little finish. Let's see what we went. There I was, about to shoot him in the face. 20 and 18, 10 confirmed, 7 denies. Not a bad game.
All right, guys, so let's go wrap it up for this video. The ending felt a little abrupt because the game right after that, it wasn't but 30 seconds in and we disconnected, and I just got kind of annoyed at it, so we just kind of ended it there. So I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, please drop a sub. We're still trying to grow, every little bit helps. And leave a comment, let me know what you thought, let me know what you want to see, and I will catch you on the next video. Peace. Put it out the coop at the light.